Oh my god. The ice cream man. That's the only time you see actually really moving fast is when ice cream comes. The button, Miss Daisy?
Yes. Thank you. You want more?
And she's usually a really good girl, but she doesn't listen very good. So I thought she has ear problems, but if you hear that sound, then she always starts running. And it's actually great that the Kuya comes here all the time, almost every day. Because we're actually living at a kind of in a road where there's not much reason to go. However, we did it. Why you cannot eat ice cream?
Diet!
I can't even open it.
That's why God created teeth.
Not me.
Why you don't take ice cream? Oh, they are really yummy. And they're really not expensive. How much is it?
This one is 20 pesos.
What is it?
That is the ice cream stick. This one is queso potato.
You have it in your mouth, you should know how it tastes.
It tastes like milk and cheese. This is the best of the Philippines. Then we also have coffee crumble.
Yeah, that's mine.
Also 20 pesos.
That's
coffee.
Coffee crumble. 20 pesos.
See here. Oh, that's so easy.
Let's eat.
Let's eat. Yeah. You don't want to eat.
This one is 35 pesos. The cornet, the spinner. And then if you buy three of them, it's only for 100. So our very good man, the ice cream, gives us discount. You get that? Open!
Don't be shy! Don't be shy!
Don't be shy! Don't be shy! Don't be shy! Don't be shy! Just hiding.
Thank you, Sarah.
Oh, Daisy paid it from her salary.
My new salary.
Good girl. No, from your salary, you get next time less. Can we finish it below the 5 minute mark? That's the question. Buying, recording and eating.
Of course!
I'm not dieting.
One of those can do 10 rounds in the oval.
How about this small?
cream.
Because you like it better, so it's.
Five ito, so.
Maybe they have the carbs at the back. 3 grams of fat. 250 calories. Well, this one.
250. That's half an hour on the bike. No problem.
Okay.
Half an hour in the bike.
Half an hour. I can get half an hour in the bike.
They're gonna melt. I'm gonna put them through here.
Come on. Put in the freezer.
Actually, still have the rest from here. Yeah. This is how much we love ice cream. I love ice cream. See? Ice cream. And that's it for our video. See you in the next one. Bye!